attacks us with nuclear weapons. Danger will come not just from blast, or heat, or nearby radiation effects, but also from fallout. Just bits of radio and fallout of the mushroom cloud of the nuclear explosion and settle on the ground. These bits of matter can be dangerous. You need to know about fallout. Fallout, which may occur miles and miles away from the blast, and what to do to protect yourself against it. Everybody needs to know.